Hello everyone, with the festival season approaching, I thought I should be doing a video on how I clean my idols at home. I have two different metals at home. It's Baby Krishna, made with silver. And the other one is Nagdev, made with Panchaloha. Now for both the idols made of different materials, I still use the same method of cleaning at home. I've been doing this for many years now, so I don't have the before pictures to show the difference. But yes, you can definitely see how clean, how sparkly the idols are after a clean wash. So let me show you what I do. I use a toothbrush and Colgate tooth powder. I place the idols in normal tap water. I need as little as just this much of the powder to clean the idols. I give a little dip of the toothbrush into the water and then get some powder on and give a good scrub onto the idols. It's easier to hold the brush, and the bristles on the brush help to clean the detailed carvings on the idols. I've given a good scrub to both the idols. Now I'm going to change the water to clean water in a different bowl. Give them a good rinse with clean water. Now I'm using a kitchen towel to dry the water and making sure the idols are nice and clean. And whenever you're using any kind of metal, it's important to dry them up, making sure the water droplets do not form or do not retain any kind of patch onto the metal. And also a feeling to warm them up after a shower. I've been using this 100 gram of tooth powder for more than 5 years now. As you saw, I've been using as little as this much, and you can see how this has been lasting for this long. I have this toothbrush as well and tooth powder, keeping it aside in the puja drawer along with other puja items so that it doesn't get mixed up with other kitchen or household things. I've been just following this what my mother does at home, so it's really good, and I can see the God and the idols being nice, shine and sparkly. So I hope this video was useful to you, and if you would like to see how I keep my essentials and how I have set my puja room, my puja mandir at home, so do let me know in the comment section below. I would love to do that video. And if you find this video useful, give me a like and share this with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such lovely informative videos. Take care, and I hope you enjoy the festivities.